Okay, welcome back to some more Pokemon Shattered Light. So, I went ahead and hatched the egg that we got from the Eevee guy. And, yeah, it turned out to be an Eevee, so that's cool. Anyway, let's go ahead and continue searching around Route 308. You already battled him. Do I want to use a Sudowoodo? I guess we could just catch it for now and decide later. Please. Please. Thank you. Ooh, we got U-turn. That's really good. Oh boy, I gotta teach somebody Rock Smash. I can get rid of HMs, right? Hopefully. We don't really need Focus Energy. Get rid of that for now. Oh no, dude! I can't believe Copperajah was faster than us. That sucks. Bright Cave. Oh, it is bright in here. so many items. Oh my god. We're getting so many things. There are so many cave entrances. What? Do I not have a rappel on? No, I did. What? We don't have strength, right? I don't think so. No. We have Surf, Rock Smash, and Flash. Hello? Hey there. I was just running some samples over here at the base of the cliff. And well, I found some fossils. Would you like to take one of these fossils along with you? I mean, that depends. What are they? Oh, it's root and claw. Hmm. You know, I wouldn't mind using a root fossil. That's Cradilly, right? I'll take one of those. Okay, this is dead end. We came from this way. Can't go that way. This is the way back. Oh, I just realized we picked up the old amber. Nice. Could get an Aerodactyl if we wanted it. TM29 Psychic. Not bad, not bad. Oh, there's Mega Stones in this game? I didn't know that. I didn't know that, but now I do. Kangaskhanite. Awesome. Well, now we need Blaziganite. TM31 Brick Break. Alright, I think that's everything. Obviously there's more, but we don't have strength to continue any forward. So we'll leave for now. Very cool, though. We will be back. Wait, if I checked this, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's go over here. That's it? Oh, man. Dude. This is probably a bad idea. Okay. Well, yeah, that was an awful idea. That was a horrendous idea. Is nothing. We're down. Yep. Kadabra should be faster, I think. I hope. You're gonna hit cross chop. Okay. Okay. I don't know how. Bite? No. You want to just learn strength? Yeah, sure. I didn't know Pinsir learned strength through level up. That's interesting. Is that a Thunderstone? It is, isn't it? I need it. I must have it. little scary. Awesome. Hey, you. Yes, you. You're in my way. Ah, I see. Those Pokemon of yours. I could turn a profit if I got those. Boss would promote me. And with me up there, Team Neo Rocket will rise back to the glory it once had. Now give me those Pokemon of yours. What? I can't believe this. Team Neo Rocket. Cool. Whoa, 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 what? It's a shadow Pokemon. Nice. Team Neo Rocket is blasting off. That does not have the same ring to it. That won't be the last you see of us, twerp. Okay. Mark, it's me, Professor Orchid. I got a notification from your Pokedex, something I haven't seen before. Did you by chance run into a new kind of Pokemon? A shadow Pokemon, you say? That is pretty odd. I'll look into it. I'll give you a call when I have figured out more. See ya, Mark. Okay. Very cool. Galvan City. Oh my gosh, okay. Focus Punch, Dragon Claw. Roar, Taunt, Light Screen, Safeguard, Dazzling Gleam, Iron Tail, Reflect, Facade, Attract, Endure, Nasty Plot, Thunder Wave, Swords Dance. I'm gonna get Swords Dance, actually. Stealth Rock, X Scissor, Sleep Talk, Substitute, Trick Room, and Defog. Very cool. I'm pretty sure Pinsir can learn Swords Dance, right? Surely. Where is it at? Here we go. Yes. Oh, and Blaziken. Wait, I just realized they boosted Rock Smash at 65 base power. I think I'm gonna keep Detect. Get rid of Aerial Ace. Oh. Wow. That's too bright. Yes. Rotom Catalog. What? Wow. That's so cool. I mean, I don't have a Rotom, but... Oh. Okay. Is Rotom in the fridge? No? Okay. Please move. Please. Please. Thank you. Oh, nice. Look at this place. What can I get? Smoke ball, wide lens, zoom lens, metronome, flutes, amulet coin, lucky egg, soothe bell, nectar. Okay, interesting. Calm mind, toxic, bullet seed, ice beam. That's huge. Thunderbolt, Earthquake, oh my god. Some really good TMs here. Ralts? Oh my god, type Null for 9,999 coins. Wow. Dratini for 5k, Porygon for 5k, Rotom for 25, Cast Form, Tyrogue, and Ralts. Alright. Oh, coins? Not that expensive. I think. Look a lot cheaper than normal, which is nice. Alright, well, I guess it's time to take on the gym. I have a magnet, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh. Hey, you. Listen up, kid. We're looking for a kid. About your age. Your size. Matches your description perfectly. Have you seen anyone like that? Yes, I have. Why, of course you have. Because it is you we're looking for. We'll show you what happens when you mess with Team Neo Rocket. Oh boy, okay. 2v1, a little unfair, but it's fine. Shuckle and Bagon. I can't catch these, right? I don't think so. I'm gonna try to catch that Bagon, though. Let's go X Scissor and Flame Charge. Just try to knock out the Shuckle. Okay, well, never mind. We just... That Bagon was so weak. What? But how? You'll hear from us again. Next time you won't be as lucky. Okay, we're back. Welcome, Challenger. My name is Jackson, the Galvan City Gym Leader. May I ask your name, Challenger? Very well, Mark. This gym is unlike your other gyms. I will not be on the leader platform, but instead, I will hide among my friends. We're all wearing the same outfit. Good luck, Challenger. Wait, what? Right, I almost forgot. Look out for the beams. They switch every so often. If you don't dodge them in time, you'll be sent back here. I look forward to our battle, Challenger Mark. Okay. Electric gym, I'm assuming? Yeah. Alright. We do have a ground type in Gastrodon, and I also taught my Pinsir Earthquake, which we got from the casino, so... Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Kadabra's evolving. Nice. Awesome. I was wondering how we evolved the trait evolutions. I guess that's how. Oh my god. Oh, Earth Power. That's huge. Let's get rid of Sludge Bomb. should have some soft sand. Alright, let me go heal up real quick. You paralyzed me. Great. Great. There we go. We'll perform our official battle on the leader platform. I'll see you there, Mark. Okay. Good job on finding me. I was hidden pretty well, if I say so myself. I hope you brought some ground-type Pokemon, because you're gonna need it against this star. Show me how you roll, Mark. Starting off with Rotom. Okay, that's not a good start. Ventilation! Wait, he gets a free Tailwind? Oh no. Please hit, please hit, please hit. No, not yourself. Am I gonna... I really... Okay, thank you. At least we get off the light screen and the tailwind's gone. Good job, Jolteon. You did what you needed to do. Okay, Oh boy. Should knock himself out though, right? No? What? That's surprising. That's fine. Free sword stance. I win. Too good. Too good. Blaze kick. Yes. Wow. That was amazing. What a performance. Wow. That battle had me pumped up. Amazing. Here. Take this, Rockstar. The Snare Badge. With that badge, you can now use Fly outside of battle. In fact, I have a copy right here for you. Oh, nice. I don't have anything that can fly, though, do I? I don't. Maybe we should get Aerodactyl, just to use Fly. Also, please take this TM. It contains the move Shockwave. It's kind of useless, because I already have the TM for Thunderbolt. Oh, well. Shine on, Mark. All right, there we go. Oh, hi, Mark. Did you just beat Jackson? Wow, that's incredible. I'd like you to teach me to battle like that. Let's battle. Am I at least healed? Wait, hold on. Okay, wait, am I healed? Okay, I'm healed, I think. Yeah, I'm definitely healed. Okay, good. Goodbye. Oh, you're faster. Doesn't matter, I survived. Poltegeist. Does that have levitate? We're about to find out. It does not. Good. I win. Pinsir too strong. You missed a slam? All right. Pin missile, no. One day I'll beat you. Unfortunately, that wasn't today. Wow, that was incredible. I think I need to get stronger. See ya, Mark. All right, fair enough. Yeah, should I add Aerodactyl to the team? Let me just check, but I doubt any of these mons can learn Fly. I highly doubt it. Yeah, I didn't think so. I'm gonna keep Pinsir. I'm gonna keep Blaziken. I'm going to keep Alakazam. I'm going to keep Gastrodon. Spirit Tomb, I wouldn't mind letting go of. Same thing with Jolteon. These two I wouldn't mind boxing. And we'll figure it out later. Alright. Route 309. Poliwrath. Perfect. Nope. Ooh, an Eviolite. Can't really use that because my team, I think, is fully evolved. Yeah. No! Oh, wait, this just leads... Wait, what? Oh, this just leads back. Wait, then where do we need to go from here, then? I missed the magnet, but I don't really need it because I already have one. Where do we go? We just came from here. We've been to Bright Cave. Oh, maybe we go towards... No, because we need Cut to go to Dim Village, I think. Oh, wait, we probably... Yeah, there's like two gyms that we passed up on these like earlier routes. So maybe those, that's where we need to go. Like here in Bulkin Town, there's a gym in here. No, there's not. Yeah, it's probably what we need to do. This is the way back to our hometown, I think. Yeah, let's go this way. What? I just got an error. Okay. Okay, we're back. Let's keep going. Okay, yeah, this gym is open now. Hey, Brat, you're in the way. I'm already in a bad mood, thanks to my sister, so... You know what? You deserve this beatdown. Wait, what? Okay. Ooh, Heracross. Can you beat a Heracross? Paralysis. That's gonna hurt. Oh, we survived on 6 HP. Is that thing life-orbed? Oh my. Please go for another brick break. Please. Please. You full healed. That's weird. Nice. I don't know why you tried that. Oh, I don't think you could hit me. Can you stop? Okay, this is not gonna work. If he's just gonna do that, this is not gonna work. That was an awful switch. Survive, please. Or don't. It's fine. My Blaziken should be faster, right? Hopefully. Yeah, we're good. Oh, you survived! No! Okay. Great. Awesome. We're fine. Actually, I don't know why I went into Jolteon. That was a dumb idea. I don't know why I did that. Jolteon only has electric attacks. Okay. Well, that wasn't smooth. I don't have to take this. Just move out of the way. I don't have to take this. Boca. Oh, I'm healed. Awesome. Welcome to the Artemis City Gym, Challenger. This gym focuses mainly on the poison type. The use of psychic and ground type Pokemon is advised. Okay. We have a psychic and a ground type, so I feel like we should be fine. Nidoking. Great start. You self-destructed. Wow. Double battle. Dang it. There's more trainers, right? That can't be it. I think it's the last one. I think there's only four. gum poison. Nice. Okay. I think that's all the trainers. Welcome, Mark. The other gym leaders have informed me you would come. I'll let you know. My little sister Ashley was here earlier, and she beat me. She also said to not go easy on you, so I'm not planning on it. Show me something I haven't seen before, Mark. Only three? What? Okay. I cannot believe I got poisoned turn one, dude. What? That is so unlucky. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. So unlucky, man. Power Whip? Where did that come from? He'll go down eventually. Miss. There we go. I lost? What a surprise. I lost. I'm surprised. I am obligated to give you this. The Deadly Badge. Oh boy. With that badge, you can now use Cut outside of battle. On top of that, for beating me, I have this TM poison jab for you. Move onward, Mark. Nice. Hi there, Mark. It's me, Professor Orchid. I figured something out about those shadow Pokemon that you reported. Please meet me at the lab. I have something very exciting to show you. See ya, Mark. Okay.